definition of what is a heavy metal is generally defined as a metal with a high density and atomic weight and atomic number. That would include metals such as lead, mercury, cadmium, but I don't really like to refer to, in the nutraceutical industry and in the health field, lots of people refer to, heavy metal toxicity, heavy metal toxicity. We've gotten a lot of the lead out of things. I'm not saying it's not something to worry about because it is very damaging and very dangerous and still in some paints in homes and pipes. And we're still exposed to lead in many different items, especially items coming from China. But the cadmium, mercury, and lead were the heavy metals that we were the most concerned about for years, but now I just term toxic metals because now we're starting to see high levels of aluminum, arsenic. It's not necessarily classified as a heavy metal, but it's an extremely toxic metal. Nickel. I mean, when we had our practice and we were doing chemical and toxic metal cleanses, we had one case where no doctors could find out what was causing this lady to have brain fog and cramps and all of these different things that were happening to her. And we had to run different types of screening to try to determine the root cause, because that's what it's all about, trying to find the root cause of the situation to eliminate it from the environment. And we ended up tracking it back to her glasses frames, which were made of nickel. And she was actually wearing jewelry that had nickel in it. And believe it or not, the little metal thing on your jeans and some zippers contained mercury. She always had a rash, like right around where her belly button was as well. And she had rashes around where her eyeglass frames were. That was one of the reasons it led me to think that maybe that's could be the cause of her problem. And when we ran all the tests, we found out that her nickel levels were really high. And so we started detoxifying her, and then she ended up getting better, and we switched her to plastic frames and just changed up some of those things. So you really have to look at all the different areas in your life. Sometimes you never know what could be the cause of the symptoms that you're suffering from. So that was the first question. What are heavy metals? You know, the toxic metals that I think are the most concerning right now are aluminum, nickel, chromium, and arsenic, as opposed to or in conjunction with the lead and the mercury and the cadmium.